I got here a little early, screwed around with an electric, and the fuel line to the carburetor was split. I felt it started leaking.
Take the whole front end of it.
Just like a typical Ferrari. You ever have this happen?
Why didn't you say you needed a ride?
He got me a ride. What are you doing?
Well,
what about like you guys?
If you would sit there and go higher than the tree, and maybe go 50 feet past far side.
Yeah,
no kidding.
And then the red line is
red line circle, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about now.
We were over that place, right off
the
30th.
Because they got that little good, like, diner right there.
Yeah,
that's closing.
Yeah, I don't want to spend.
I'm not, I'm just kind of getting into it. I just want to do some, like videos of us fishing on the boat, something like that.
I would say past that pole.
So take it off, go past the pole, come around.
You just want to fly past the pole.
Right, that's what I'm saying. They make it right,
and then back where that pole is.
And then, approximately. That pole's down a little bit. Because, we don't want anybody doing one of these.
No, I know.
So if you make the
effort
to go around,
that's good.
I wasn't even taking off. Five planes going this way, I would just take.
If you can lift off down here, just fly down there and go back around.
All our planes on the runway here is running down.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year.
It's all good. Oh, he was from this one.
Thank you.
watch it fall.
Ah! Hey,
y'all watch it fall. Why y'all so wrong?
I'm standing back. I'll zoom.
Yeah, really. I'm going to stay back.
This guy had it won, but he stalled out. The guy had a yellow thing. Yeah, he came down, he made a hard game.
I had surgery.
My landing was bad.
When you were out there on your straightaway, we thought you had it.
You know what's funny? When I